And it's from Viking thralls that we get the expression being in thrall to someone, meaning being under their control. Like Marcus, my pet flea, is in thrall to me. He does everything I tell him. Marcus, stop that. Marcus, I'll have a bath, I will. And it's from Viking thralls that we get the expression being in thrall to someone, meaning being under their control. Like Marcus, my pet flea, is in thrall to me. He does everything I tell him. Marcus, stop that. Marcus, I'll have a bath, I will.